In this video, we will show you how to add a different background to a picture. We will do it in PhotoWorks, an easy-to-use image editor. Start with importing your photo. Now go to Tools and choose Change Background. Adjust the brush size, then mark the object you want to keep. You don't have to waste time painting everything over. Just a few strokes, and PhotoWorks will determine the edges automatically. Now, pick the background brush. Set its size and mark the area you want to erase. Click Next. Reduce the background opacity to hide it completely. Now, apply some manual corrections to the edges if necessary. Click Next. On the next stage, we adjust the object edges to make them look smoother. Now, pick a suitable image for the background. You can import your own picture, or select one from the built-in collection. Adjust the object position and its size. You can adapt the image colors to the background to make it even more natural. Looks perfect. Now you know how to add a background to a picture. Download PhotoWorks and try adding new backgrounds to your own photos.